I suffer from teenage acne growing up.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my Fit Junkie. So आज हम मिलने जा रहे हैं श्वेता से. श्वेता इज अ योगिनी एंड जैसा कि अभी अभी आपने इंट्रो में देखा, उन्होंने बहुत सारे एक्नेस फेस किए थे. ये बहुत ही जनरल प्रॉब्लम है जो लॉट ऑफ पीपल फेस. तो वीडियो को पूरा देखिए ताकि आप ये समझ सकें कि इस एक्ने का कैसे समाधान किया जा सकता है. सो लेट्स मीट श्वेता गाइस.
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज श्वेता घोरपड़े. यू कैन फाइंड मी अंडर द इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल घोरपड़े डॉट श्वेता. आई एम प्रिटी एक्टिव एज अ योगा एंथुजियास्ट ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म. बाय प्रोफेशन आई एम अ मास कम्युनिकेशन एंड जर्नलिज्म ग्रेजुएट एंड आई वर्क इन द मीडिया इंडस्ट्री एक्सटेंसिवली इन वेरियस कैपेसिटीज. देयर आफ्टर आई ट्रांजिशन इनटू कंटेंट राइटिंग एंड आई इवेंचुअली बिकेम अ फ्रीलांस जर्नलिस्ट आफ्टर सर्विंग एज एन एडिटर फॉर टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया फॉर सम टाइम. Well, growing up, I was a very lanky kid, and in fact, my mom was always concerned as to how, when I would put on weight and look decently nourished. But I put on a lot of weight after my pregnancy, after especially my second delivery, my second kid, and I touched an all-time high of 66 kgs, and that was also giving me a lot of health issues. मेरे knee में problem होता था, मुझे breathing में problem होता था. So that's when I took a conscious decision to, you know, include some form of physical activity, a regimented physical activity in my routine. I never went to the gym. I started practicing yoga at a yoga center near my house. And the biggest challenge was definitely trying to take out time and prioritizing my fitness over the needs of my family and my children, which I think a lot of women face. Where they feel that it's selfish of them to take their me time, but it's not. It's actually required and it's highly recommended if you want to be a happy and healthy person for your entire family. I suffered from teenage acne growing up, and then I suffered from hormonal acne last year, which are two very different types of acne. But I had to eventually go to the doctor both the times to treat them from the root. And apart from the medicine that I took, you have to eat clean and you have to try and get some physical activity in your daily life, because that's how you release a lot of feel-good hormones and you feel happy about yourself. That really helps in, you know, breaking down the cycle of you know, acne trigger. I started my yoga practice again a year ago, where I started doing daily home yoga. And the Insta family was really, the Insta yoga community is really, really supportive and inspiring. I drew a lot of inspiration from Marin's Om, from Joyce, and from Lay Yogi Pilot. They are amazing people. They have some amazing tutorials online, and just following them will, you know, give you all the inspiration and motivation you need to stay with your regimented, you know, yoga, you know, flow yoga plan. Well, hormonal changes are triggered obviously by, you know, changes in your body, which you have to be addressed to some degree by medication. But at the same time, yoga helped me a lot by including a lot of you know, yoga poses, like, you know, the butterfly and you know, the forward folds, all that twist, and, you know, they detoxify your system and they make the hormonal balance, you know, they correct the hormonal balance. That really helped. And also following, you know, a proper diet that was recommended by the doctor, and you yourself will understand what is triggering the hormonal acne for you. You have to cut out those foods, and again, you have to listen to your body. You just need to be more accustomed to listen to what your body wants. Oh, being a mom is the biggest blessing as well as a responsibility. It's very easy. You just need to include your kids in your, you know, workout regimen. Like now, both my kids, they do yoga with me almost on a daily basis now that we're in quarantine. And even otherwise, I try to make sure that I do some yoga with them if they are not able to do it with my whole flow. So they'll know a lot of asanas by their Sanskrit names now. So it's easy if you just make sure that it's not you know, an exclusive thing, but something that includes the entire family. And it should be a choice for the entire family, and it should not be an optional thing, you know, to have a healthy lifestyle. My upcoming goal as such is to you know, get my yoga teacher training certificate as soon as possible, once the crisis is over, once the corona crisis is over, and I would like to go for my certification. आई डोंट थिंक आई वुड यू नो दिस इंडस्ट्री इज ह्यूज, द हेल्थ एंड फिटनेस वेलनेस इंडस्ट्री इज अ ह्यूज इंडस्ट्री एंड इट हैज एम्पल स्पेस फॉर अस टू को एग्जिस्ट विद अदर पीपल इन दिस स्फीयर. सो आई वुड नॉट से दिस दिस कॉम्पिटिटर फॉर मी, बट आई वुड से द अदर पीपल हु यू नो हु आई वुड लव हु आई लव टू शेयर दिस स्पेस विद, दे आर सो मेनी. आई लव सूजी बेयरफुट, आई लव शिल्पी गेमावत, दे आर सच अमेजिंग पीपल. एंड यू कैन जस्ट गो एंड यू नो दे हैव they you can see the passion for their craft in their feed and what they share with their followers on the Instagram community. Oh my gosh, the first name that comes to my mind is obviously Khyati Mystic. I mean, this girl is amazing. She has a heart of gold. And then there's Ashtangi Karish, who is such an inspiring and supportive friend. Then there is From Imperfect to Perfect, who has been there since the start, the beginning of my journey, and we still we talk about those days when I just joined on Insta and we would actually you know do yoga to click pictures rather than do yoga and then click pictures. So it's amazing, these people have always inspired and supported me to keep moving forward, you know, by this personal connection and the motivation they provide, you know. So they're amazing people, and if you don't follow them, please go follow them, they're amazing. What are your views about Mad Fit Junkie? I think this is a wonderful platform to get all the wellness and health conscious people together and to share their journey. You know, these are just like an amazing online support group where you can people, where you can see the journey of others like you who have struggled initially, but just by keeping at it, you know, they have achieved their results and maybe even surpassed them. So we need more platforms like this, and we need to support more platforms like this, you know, so that they can keep inspiring others to continue on this journey. It's not easy to work out. It's not easy to stick to a plan if you don't have such inspirational stories being shared on a regular basis. So it's amazing what work you're doing. Thank you so much for including me on this platform on multiple occasions. And thank you for sharing this awesomeness with so many people around. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like our video and if you want to promote yourself and motivate others, you can connect with us. To connect, you can find all the details in the description. Please like, share and subscribe to my video. To subscribe to my channel, click here. And to watch our previous videos, you can click here. Thank you so much.